noted that in those early days, there were no side railings on the bridge. However, the wooden structure was built in such a way that any piece of timber could be removed and repaired without having to stop train traffic across the bridge. In 1896, the wooden bridge was replaced by a steel structure, and in 1931, the bridge was built for the bridge to its current form. What was originally intended to be a double track bridge to carry a family line between New York and Chicago during World War I, owing perhaps to its strategic location.